All right, we're here at 2901 Washington Boulevard, just off Abbot Kinney at the Belauer Chiropractic Center. Inspecting the sewer line from a pole toilet closet vent. Currently, we're about 100 feet out. We've actually gone past the clean out in the driveway, and we're in the 6-inch, which is located underneath the alley. We're not able to reach it all the way to the alley from this point, so we're going to bring it back, bring the camera back, and then move towards the, or finish our inspection from the clean out in the driveway. Someone's just let some water go. That's coming from possibly the, looks like an ejector. It could be from the restaurant next door. It's definitely way too much more water to be coming from just a regular fixture. So this is all clay. It's in good condition, no evidence of any offsets or cracks, which is good. Deterioration, no roots entering, which is good. Definitely shouldn't be happening because it's about 15 years old. There's not even that much buildup on the pipe, which leaves us with the conundrum as to what is causing the blockages. Still led to believe it's a result of just being in a commercial property where there's only a sink and a toilet. There's not very much water carrying out the waste that's being flushed down the line. So as a result, it gets kind of hung up on bends and the sort of. What that is on the top of the pipe. Looks like a 2-inch line entering, but I'm not sure what's in it. Pretty odd. So that is the 2-inch line entering from the sink down the hall that was connected to the processing room. I'm not sure what that obstruction is, if it's just buildup from chemicals that were being used, in which case it shouldn't have anything to do with the main line, or if there's possibly roots that are entering through the pipe. But other than that, we can't find anything that would be causing these blockages, so it's pretty likely that it's going to be probably just not enough water to carry out the paper that's going down. Alright, we're about to exit the line. There's our access, there's the sink, home. Alright, that wraps up our inspection, thank you.